Notice the set rep limit reached. If you look at the source data, it'll show you.